Here's a tar pot. And there's what your shoes look like if you work with a tar pot.